Hey, I'm unlocking stuff.
Maxis will find me!
Gotta get those gumballs just in case. Don't wanna die.
Time I missed the opportunity to kill the hordes. No longer.
Let's go, fam. I'm doing pretty well. I don't know if I'm gonna stay here the whole, like, until, like, level 40, which I probably won't even get to, because there's gonna be mad zombies coming. How did I miss that? So I'm a little nervous on how that'll work. Yeah. And, so far the perks I have are all I can have. So, what I got is what I got. I don't Well, the other perk, which is the only other perk, is Mule Kick, and I don't need Mule Kick. Oh my god, I almost died there. That was crazy. Thunderwall. Amazing. That's amazing. I like this better. And I have a backup plan, so if I'm about to die, I hit the up arrow and it freezes all the zombies for 20 seconds so I can get the heck out of here if I'm about to die. Just so you guys know, I have a plan. And I plan. Okay. Oh, I knew that was the last zombie. Dang, I'm trying to upgrade stuff. Dude, I'm so dead if this runs out of ammo. What do I do? I guess I'm just gonna hope for the best.
Remember my true purpose. is coming for sure.
Let's do this, guys. Level 22. We're getting up to there. This is like the farthest I've gone by myself, and this is amazing. This is truly amazing. Let's see. I have turned. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, yeah. This little guy will help me. Let's go. I love turned. It's amazing. Some people hate it because it steals your kills, but I'm so far in the round that I don't care. Oh, that was so close to dying. Some people say Blast Furnace is OP. I love it. I love it. Oh, that's so annoying. I needed that so much. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's do this. Hey, fam. I really hope I'm recording right now. Because listen, if none of this saved, I'm gonna be pissed off. Probably gonna put this into five different videos. I don't know. God, I'm not doing that. Bang, 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 bang. Do this. I'm not sure if I want to keep turned or not, but all I know is the haymaker is so much better, but the ammo runs out so fast. Like, so fast.